job's a joke you broke. Your love life's DOA. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you.
Salute these high school juniors for excellence in community, education, and leadership with the Excel Award.
I'm Cody Baxter from Hawley High School in Hawley, Minnesota.
At the top of his class, Cody won first place in a tri-college math contest. He also serves on the student council and has earned the Spotlight on Scholarship in basketball, golf, and football.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's celebration time at Williams Arena. Today's celebration honors the 2003 Excel Award winners. The league is proud to recognize these 25 students who are leaders in their school and community. Presenting the Excel Award at center court are Jeff Olson, president of the league's board of directors, and Lisa Lissamore and David Stead of the Minnesota State High School League. And now we present the 2003 Excel Award winners. Nicholas Bakke from Lanesboro High School. Cody Baxter from Hawley High School. Drew Bennett.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Broken hearted, a silent prayer for faith departed. I ain't gonna be just a face in the crowd. You're gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. It's my
torches light the way.
Raise up the torches light the way.
proud and defiant. We'll slay the
edition of the Pepsi High School Challenge. Today, the Holly Nuggets take on the Fargo North Spartans. Now, here's your host, Charlie Johnson.
If you thought the answer to that question was Fort Worth, you were correct, and you would have had some points in the Pepsi High School Challenge. Good evening, everyone. I'm Charlie Johnson. Welcome to Game 1 of the Pepsi Challenge, the 2002-2003 version. The contestants in Game 1 of the first round, Fargo North and Holly. Let's take just a minute to meet the players from these two teams, starting with the team from Holly, Minnesota. We have Kevin Elton, Patrick McLaughlin, Cody Baxter playing. We also have some air conditioning emission control devices. Holly.
Emission control devices?
The word also refers to young sharks, young foxes, or inexperienced newspaper reporters.
Marlin.
Welcome back to the McDonald's High School Challenge. After the first two rounds, our score today is Holly 265, Lakota 125. Number one box starts with this. Directory assistance worker.
Operator.
Correct. A twister.
Tornado.
Correct. Charmingly cute.
Adorable.
Correct. Kitchen mixing appliance.
Blender.
Correct. Composer George.
Gershwin.
Correct. These and?
Gentlemen.
Correct. Cigarette type.
Menthol.
Correct. Small pistol. Math question. One store in town is selling a small radio for $20. Its rival is advertising the same radio on sale for only 1,999 pennies. How much will you save by buying? Go ahead, Holly.
1 cent.
1 cent is correct. England's Prince William recently celebrated his 21st birthday. Who's his father?
Prince Charles.
That's correct. Worked on by the composer for a total of 6 years, it is Schubert's major work. Identify this famous symphony.
Swan Lake.
Incorrect. Unfinished. Math question. If 9x plus 5 equals 23, what is the numerical value of 18x plus 5?
41.
That is correct. The body of a deceased world leader is on daily exhibition. His embalmed remains may be seen in a transparent casket in a mausoleum outside the Kremlin walls. What leader? Specifically, what portion of the female anatomy is most idealized by poets?
The breast.
Incorrect. Eyes. What is the name for the branch?
An impressive athlete, Cody Baxter, went to state in football, track, and played basketball and golf with great success. He's all state in academics and a tri-college math contest champion. Cody's saxophone quartets and duets earned excellent ratings. Choir performance has brought added recognition. His parents, Chris and Tracy, supported him in winning 10 awards from Spotlight on Scholarship. His principal said that without question, Cody is the strongest candidate for the AAA award he has ever seen.
Society is an organization sponsored by the National Association of Secondary School Principals. It exists with the hope of creating an organization that would recognize and encourage academic achievement while developing other characteristics essential to citizens in a democracy. Membership in the National Honor Society is an honor bestowed upon a limited number of students. Selection for membership. At this time, I'll ask the candidates to please rise and repeat the National Honor Society pledge. I pledge myself to uphold.
Climbing up the mountain, children, Lord, I didn't come here for to stay. If I never more see you again, gonna meet you at the judgment day. Climbing up the mountain, children, Lord, I didn't come here for to stay. If I never more see you again, gonna meet you at the judgment day.
Senior class treasurer and prom committee member Jenna Van Haverback, escorted by Cody Baxter.
All the sailors, ocean, find their lovers
says his school is great. I tell him right away. Now what's the matter, buddy? Ain't you heard of my school?
Hey, Trista, what class is this?
Gym.
Is it fun?
Yes.
Yeah. Kevin, what are you doing? Does it look like gym clothes?
Supervising.
Those are hot.
Wow.
They look good.
Hey, mm-hmm.
What class is this?
I'm in IT sports.
Yeah.
Best class ever.
Yeah?
Ever.
Greg, what are we going to play today?
Kickball.
Yes, kickball.
Cody.
Yep. What class are you in, Sam?
I'm in chemistry.
Oh, that's good.
Chemistry's fun.
Trevor is entrenched in a yellow.
I'll join you on the window. It's Jake.
Can I bite it?
Oh!
Yes!
Yes.
Hold on here.
Wait, seriously, 18, 18.
Oh! Oh! That's
yes, Mrs. Cook? What?
Okay. The Baxter.
Hey, Adam.
So we can tape each other.
JC.
Tape me signing Cody's yearbook. Here.
Are you
taping?
Today.
You need a Quinn 30 group.
Yeah, I'm budging. Look at me budging from all these people. Move, Mike.
Because we should budge. It's over where? Can't touch me.
I'll take those also.
I will also take those.
Yeah.
Those?
Yep.
Hello,
Kurt. Thank you.
Two here, too.
What's for lunch today?
Mexican chalupas.
Okay. I'm gonna take two of those.
I'll have two of them as well.
Sure. Yes, please.
Cody always does eat his vegetables. No thanks, though, for me.
Yep.
Absolutely.
Your last Friday what? Today, huh?
Yep.
Nope.
Oh, look at this. Straight to the hips, Martin. Straight to the hips. She's gonna bulk up for next year. Say hi, Jenna.
Quit filming.
No!
This is Greg's.
Alright, we do every day.
Okay. No, that's good. Gosh, leave that one. Jenna's got it.
That's Katie Walton in the Jenna. Human highlight reel.
That's right there. Hey, human highlight reel.
Hey, can we get a shot, ma'am?
Hey, HHR.
Hey, Katie, one more question. Katie, you're on highlight right now. It should be. You're on film. One more question.
Okay, here's everyone's spots. This is Rev. This is Trevor's spot. And this is Greg.
I'm the right-hand man.
He's growing a nice beard. Look at this beard he's growing. Nice. All right.
Be my honey. Here's my spot. After that rude interruption, here's next. Here's Josh. Josh, what do I do for you at lunch?
Dump my tray, Cody. You dump my tray.
Yep. Here's Corey. And back to Kevin. Kevin, look at the camera. And boss man?
Oh, shoot, stop.
Thank you.
Sour prices.
Sour patch watermelon. Excuse me, I gotta get this work.
How's your first? How's your first? Come on! Rap, interrupt me, rap!
Just another day.
You're all over the desk?
Oh! Yeah! Spin move!
Drop the button, it spun right out of it.
Not too
bad.
Good work, Mrs.
Alden. Yeah, breakfast on Friday. Sweet answers. Write 25 goals. 25 goals that you want to accomplish in your lifetime. It might be by the time you have your 20th reunion. Do you want to have 3 kids? And you want to be.
We gotta do the Tracy, Conrad, and Jared. Seriously. You know how they do that every second?
I can't do it anymore.
Oh, yeah, get the back.
Hey, Code.
Hey, Greg.
How you doing, buddy?
Good, I'm fresh off a nap.
Take pictures of me.
Oh, daily horoscope. Sexy. Let's check it out. Oh, Mrs. Alvin, you can't get enough of this camera.
I can't.
Whoa.
Hey.
Iverson.
Amy Jane.
Let's just say something good for the camera.
Cody rocks.
Oh, yeah. You know
what? Sorry about the slur.
That's right.